podium finish at the Universiade. Tatiana Nabieva, 13.5, the fourth strongest in qualifying, but with a 0.3 penalty. Cleanly through her transition work so far. Nice half turn to build the difficulty a touch. No issues there. Dismounts very well. So Tatiana Nabieva is going to keep everyone guessing as the final scores come in. Will she make it onto the podium once more? Already